John Marco Allegro was talking about how early Christianity was a mushroom cult. Mm. If you go back and you look at the idea of when you're going to take communion or when you go to prayer, when you go to a sacred place, you're supposed to forgive your brothers and your sisters. Because so the idea is, before you go on a psychedelic state, when you as much as you can work out the shit that you're avoiding. Because when you go on a psychedelic state, anything that you're trying to stick around, any of those aspects of your personality that need to be lessened or need to be balanced are going to bring out at you in a million different ways that are really intense. And if you're not prepared for that, then you'll have the bad trip. The bad trip is you'll immediately, you can see crazy shit, you look at the walls and see skulls. Why are you seeing skulls? You know, why are you seeing bubbling skulls in the walls? Well, you're seeing bubbling skulls because that's what you're projecting from inside of you. You're just fucking scared to death. You're scared to die. You're terrified of letting go. Your body doesn't want to die. You need to deal with that initial thing. And all these other neuroses will spring up after that. You know, your avoidance of reality, all the different weird ways that you're trying to avoid reality. Essentially, just trying to avoid coming to the grasp of the terrain that you're on. This is something people don't understand with, like, cult talk, where people talk about demons, like summoning demons and summoning spirits. They take that shit literally. So they hear someone saying, I want to load these things to summon a demon. But every fucking day, man, not just on the grand scale without summoning nuclear power, but in little ways, people fucking summon demons into their life all the time. There's no thought of how to get rid of it. Every time, you know, like when people shoot heroin, that's summoning a fucking demon. You know, like, you've been told by every single other, like, necromancer, some of that demon, that shit will fuck you up. But people who do heroin, they always start off with, like, you know what, I'm just going to do it once. Just going to do it too. But everyone does that, and then we fucking end up under a fucking bridge. And heroin, demons are great work for heroin. There's so many people, they say, oh yeah, fucking, Elliot Smith, listen how beautiful his music is. You can go on and on about the people who shot heroin and, like, made you stop. So there is an exchange.
Maybe. It doesn't seem to be worth it, whatever it is. All I look at is, like, what makes you happy? And I don't see people taking heroin and getting super happy from it. Everyone that I've ever known to do heroin, the come down from it was unbelievably bad. Like, bone jarring.